What the hell is going on here?
Oh, man!
I sure do love the smell of burning corpses. Either Obscure's drivers suck or some bad shit's going down. Brad, I found the container truck. There's something not right, though. I'm gonna investigate.
Don't get eaten, Frank.
Good advice. Thank you for that.
Hey, you. Lend a hand, will ya? Oh, God. You're Frank West. Look, I'm in bad shape here. I need morphine. There's some at the North Peak safe house. If you grab me a few hits, I'll tell you what we were hauling. Deal? Deal?
All right, I'll think about it.
Fine, just hurry. Come on, man. Before I black out.
Frank, it's Paula. I got some more interesting leads for you. Sending you the details now.
Perfection. Immaculately restored, the Golden Apple Winery has reopened to the public. Come taste our award-winning ice wines. In a flavor experience, critics have described as transcendent. Taste us daily from 10 a.m. to midnight.
The CDC will respond to the situation.
Somebody help me!
I need help! Help!
Attention, this shelter has been breached. Do not panic. Will this be
anyone?
Somebody help!
Attention, this shelter has been breached.
Well, make sure you stock up. Hey! Stay safe! See you next time!
We can work out a deal.
How's the weather out there? Do you ever get to relax? Pace yourself.
Do you ever get to relax? You want something?
Glad I'm not out there.
Make sure you stock up.
Hey, buddy. You want to survive, right?
Don't want to go out there empty-handed. Make sure you stock up.
Come visit us today.
Higgy, Higgy, the Lord of Willamette declares Black Friday an auspicious and delicious occasion. Come celebrate at Hamburger Fifedom, where we serve you better.
Is that you, West?
I'm sorry, I can't see so good.
Oh, yeah. You're a good man, West. But look, I can't tell you what we were hauling. But I can say the command, they're calling it a recovery op. We were shipping it out of town for R&D purposes.
Interesting.
Okay, if you find a blanket, there's some booze, yeah, I just...
All right. Now, what the hell is going on here?
This door was punched out from the inside. What the hell did this?
Photojournalist Frank West, on the scene.
So, who took out the convoy?
I have absolutely no idea. But whatever it is, it's Godzilla strong, has friends, and sports a serious hate-on for Obscurus. I'm gonna...
What was that?
My Pulitzer. Gotta go.
Now, where'd you run off to?
Brad, I'm seeing train cars strewn everywhere.
You think Calder did that?
God, I hope so.
Take action!
Brad, the trail leads into the old sewer tunnels. Brad, you there? Don't worry, Frank. Nothing bad ever happens in the sewers, right? Well, at least I know I'm going the right way.
Research director. You must come to Westridge so we can meet.
Huh. Is this going to be an on-the-record conversation, Dr. Blackburn?
Tell the ZDC I want to be evacuated by helicopter in the next 48 hours. In exchange, I have information.
I'll see what I can do. Until then, why don't you whet my appetite a little?
I didn't start the outbreak, Mr. West. We were here long before that. Years before. Do you remember a certain scientist by the name of...
Doctor? Dr. Blackburn. That did not sound good.
Frank, I just got word that people are being held prisoner at the pirate ship in Caribbean Cove. Better go check it out, in case they do something crazy.
This should be interesting.